Apple CEO Tim Cook has given a big tease that Apple is indeed into the AR technology, and there's definitely something big waiting to come up from the tech giant. This was what Tim Cook said in an interview with the China Daily. Stay tuned, you will see what we have to offer. Apple glasses have been in talks since 2015 as Apple has acquired a lot of companies and also filed a number of patents related to AR and VR in the past few years. Reportedly, Apple is working on two separate devices. First is the AR plus VR, that is a mixed reality headset, and other is a dedicated AR device, which is supposed to be the Apple Glass. Leaks are suggesting a potential 2025 release for the Apple Glass, although the virtual reality headsets from Apple are expected to release much earlier, in June next year, in 2023. The Apple Glasses will be more of an iPhone accessory rather than a standalone product like the VR headsets, and these glasses will be based on the augmented reality technology. They are not to be confused with the VR headsets, which are based on virtual reality and create a whole virtual interactive world, as in VR gaming and metaverse. Rather, the AR-based Apple glasses will be more of a daily wearable accessory with augmented reality, that is, projection of digital objects onto the real world as seen by the person wearing the glasses. Talking about the design of the Apple Glass, leaks and patent filings by Apple suggest that the Apple Glass will be pretty much similar to a regular normal pair of glasses. They will have a simplistic design permitting daily wearability. It can be compared to Apple Watch, which is basically a tech gadget but still maintains a simple wristwatch-like subtle design so that it can easily be worn almost anywhere. So, on those similar lines, we can also expect Apple Glass design to be more comfortable rather than futuristic. There were also rumors suggesting that there will be a heritage edition set of glasses designed to look like the glasses worn by Steve Jobs, although this rumor was debunked later on. But after knowing all these, one thing we can be sure of is that Apple glasses will be featured as an add-on iPhone accessory with a minimalistic design similar to regular glasses and not some futuristic looking sci-fi glasses, as is the case with competition like in Microsoft HoloLens 2. The Apple glasses reportedly will have no camera, as is obvious due to the privacy concerns, but as per the leaks, they will rather have a LiDAR scanner on frame, which will be utilized to have environmental awareness and also help in recognizing gestures. There are also patents by Apple which suggest that the camera, if included in Apple Glass, might have some sort of features which would make recording obvious to the bystanders who would not prefer to be recorded. Finally, let's talk about what these glasses would actually do, like what would be the possible uses of wearing these AR glasses. According to the leaks, Apple glasses will bring information from your phone to your face. That is, the glass will synchronize with wearer's iPhone to display things such as texts, mails, maps, and games over the viewer's field of vision. They may also introduce a separate app store for the Apple Glass, similar to what is there for the Apple Watch. Furthermore, a patent acquired by Apple has fueled the rumor that the Apple Glass users won't need to wear the prescription lenses, as the smart glasses will automatically adjust the shape of the lens to accommodate for the viewer's eyesight using some sort of optical assembly involving fluids. A more recent patent also suggests that Apple may employ a projection-based system that beams images directly into the user's eye. This way, Apple would skip the need for any sort of transparent display. Also, since it's an AR-based device, it can have some sort of digital teleportation similar to Google Street View, with the view being projected onto the wearer's field of vision using the glasses. Definitely, the features do sound quite good, but what about the price of Apple Glass? We all know Apple is notorious for releasing their products at a much higher cost than the competition, as was the case with Apple Watch and the AirPods Max. But fortunately, according to the leaks, Apple Glass is currently priced at about $499, which may seem low, especially when compared to the competing AR headset from Microsoft, which is the HoloLens 2. HoloLens 2 comes at a price tag of about $3,500, but maybe that's due to it being a standalone product with all AR experience built into it, similar to a VR headset. Apple Glass, since it's more of an accessory, will probably rely on the companion iPhone for the processing aspect and so will be significantly less complex than the HoloLens 2. So, that's all we know about the Apple Glass, and although there has been no official confirmation on any of the VR headset or the AR glasses, this recent statement by Tim Cook and also a recent trademark by Apple for the RealityOS point strongly that Apple is in this game already. That's it for this video, guys. If you found this interesting, do like this video and subscribe to the channel for more such content. Thank you and see you in the next one.